5 people have died as floods struck the southwest of France. In 2 separate incidents, cars were swept off bridges by rising waters, killing the passengers inside. Heavy rainfall affected Provence, the Languedoc, and much of the French Alps, and caused serious damage in much of the Rhône Valley.